Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Pooja और आज की वीडियो बहुत ही ज़्यादा स्पेशल होने वाली है. वैसे तो मैं ये हमेशा ही कहती हूँ पर ये वाली सच्ची में स्पेशल है. Watch it till the end and check out how I reset my Sunday. So without any further ado, let's get started. Just like any other day, I start my Sundays by making up my bed, which makes me feel productive and happy right in the morning. I'm usually the last one to wake up, so I make sure as soon as I finish my work, I head out with a cup of kada and enjoy my mornings with my husband. We talk about stuff and work is not allowed. Soon after finishing my morning drink, I quickly indulge into some self-care. For my Sunday skincare, I use a face pack. This one is from Medimix. It's Multani Mitti. It works good for my acne-prone skin. After I'm done applying this face pack, I get into making some breakfast. Eat something you've been craving. Decide it on Saturday so that you avoid fighting with each other the first thing in the morning. We decided on having some old school sandwiches this Sunday, so Gautam made sure to boil some potatoes and I prepared some yummy sandwiches. I don't really like to eat without taking a shower, so I make sure that I finish off my dusting work and then quickly take a shower, do some skincare, change into my comfy clothes and continue with the rest of my Sunday. Here comes the favorite part of my day. I spend some time in nature and I do something that I love. It could be making a reel, reading my favorite book, just enjoying the weather, dancing, singing, or talking to a friend who lives far away. Now comes the most important and final part of my Sunday, planning my week. I come back to my workstation and make sure everything is in place. I open my content calendar and then make sure that I go through everything. I start by making notes in my diary because I'm old school that way, and then I get on to my Excel. After I make my notes and decide on what content I'll be creating the next week, I make sure go on Pinterest, YouTube and couple of other sites to research a bit about it. This is the most productive part of my day after making my bed because that's what makes me feel that I'm doing something good. I make sure I also write something on Sundays because that's when I'm completely free. For those of you who don't know me, I do have a full-time job and I'm working 5 days a week. So I make sure to write something for my own and for my audience on Sundays. Take it slow and give your soul a chance to catch up with your body. Sunday is the perfect day to refuel your soul and count your blessings. I hope you liked the video as much as I did filming it. Let me know in the comments which part of my Sunday routine you like the best and please give this video a thumbs up. If you are on this channel for the very first time, check out all my videos, follow me on all my socials and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!